PNM back in power again. Everybody saying long may they reign. PNM back in power again. The majority saying long may they reign. Some people believe they had a vision. Colony talk about reconstruction. But Dr. William had the people well schooled. In 1981, they could not be fooled. I hear the Prime Minister saying, it's not a damn sweet for them. They're too wicked. People thought what joke he was making. Not a damn sweet for them. PNM spoke of their achievements, and the electorate agree. Mr. Chambers undoubtedly is the man to succeed Dr. Willie. La 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 la, do do do. Who in Noel are sorry for them? Nobody can move with the PNM. All kind of parties have been trying for years upon years. Inevitably, they end up shedding tears. Can't spend money like peas to win the election. But the people's answer was total rejection. I knew in the long run he had to ball. But he even catch the mighty sparrow and all. Yeah. I heard the Prime Minister say,
not a damn seat for them.
They're too wicked. They say how we go sharp me guilty. Not a damn seat for them. Listen to Lord Pretender. Remember then when I say, until my dying day, PNM bound to rule the free. Nunes, Nunes, and Nunes must be mad. Or they think people dotish in Trinidad. They join forces with the Guardian, trying to mislead people in the land. But the wickedness they did backfire on them. People get frightened for the PNM. So the deaf, the dumb, the blind and the lame, make sure they put back PNM again. I hear the Prime Minister say,
not a damn seat for them.
They're too wicked. People thought he was grand charge. Not a damn seat for them. The result had called so bad, Jody. You know he lose his cool. I see him on the TV, making threats and getting on like a fool. Friends, I must say, after all, the alliance was no alliance at all. ULF collected 8 out of 10. 2 of the seats going to the PNM. And Jack and Tapia couldn't stand the pace. It seemed like they was never in the race. In Trinidad, the DAC made no show. They barely scraped through with the 2 seats in Tobago. I tell you, I heard the Prime Minister say,
not a damn seat for them.
They're too wicked. Things happen like he was predicting.
Not a damn seat for them.
Well, this is the voice of the people. You can't deny my friend. So don't try to make no trouble. But everything long live the PNM.